It all began in a dirt floor cabin 100 miles beyond the Great Divide. His mom and dad with their miracle beneath the clear sweet water skies. Well, his old man, he was a cowboy riding fence on a mountain high, hoping hard with a little luck someday he'd have his own cows to drive. He it's his life. Well, out of cash and tired of hoping, he moved to town with his son and wife. Got a job, now he's a miner working hard, just getting by, still holding on to rope with leather. He sneaks away while they sleep at night, longing for a gentle breeze to touch the sage on a midnight ride. It's his life. His son is grown, looks like his father. Just last year he retired from the mine, bought a ranch, his own piece of heaven, a fine horse, 8 cows to drive. He job, it's his life.